Journey to Freedom is a quilt that I did years ago, but it's really at the heart of a story that I believe in. I believe in a story of people who were slaves, of people who were brought to this country unbeknownst to what would happen to them, left their history, came here, and over a series of 400 years became a vibrant and exciting part of this America. We say African Americans, yes, we are, but first we're Americans.